He spent time volunteering at a retirement community in Cape Coral. Tonight, it's your Positively Southwest Florida. They went to Gulf Coast Village to deep clean benches and golf carts and do some other outdoor projects like window washing and power washing. It's part of LCEC's service day where they take time to make a difference in the community. And it's sure looking great. If you've got a Positively Southwest Florida story, we'd love to share it at 6. Just email us and we'll be right back.